short-term, long-term, and Social Security disability. What's the difference? Private short-term and long-term disability plans come in various shapes and sizes, but the key distinction with Social Security disability benefits is that it's based on a government-run program for individuals who are unable to work based on impairments that last or are expected to last at least 12 months.